Alright, let's do this. I haven't used this skin in a while. This is gonna be fun. Alright, let's see if they can kill the unkillable. Rock that grasp and back up. Grasp should be nice for purposes. I don't know if they know yet exactly what the plan is. Grasp is so good on Akali. It procs easy because you're melee, but you're also ranged. So it's like so easy to actually proc it. So I go for the greedy play and just auto him an E out. Oh, I think that's a kill. There's really no way And now... goodbye. I'm gonna proc grass. I did proc grass. Alright, that's all we care about. It doesn't matter if we get the kill or not. Just have to wait for the grasp so we can actually proc it. These damn nerfs, dude. Oh, I literally can't clear the wave. This is why I quit Akali. Alright, when this Yone shows up, it's dive time. It's do or dive, as they say. Yo, he's only level 8. We've got grasp. Oh, wait. Alright. Check that out. Boom. He's gonna E in. Oh. You know, I didn't want to hit him anyways. It's fine. Really? Three of you? And I don't have anyone? Oh, we got the item now, so... don't think we'll be dying anymore. There's that. Oh my gosh. That is pretty freaking OP, if I do say so myself. Okay, so this is the first of many, many abusive plays. Okay. Oh my god. Wait, what? Oh! Oh! What? Oh my god! What the frick just happened? Oh! Oh! I just cramped my ass. Oh! How does that even happen? I have an idea. Oh my god. Uh-oh, I need my gore drinker. No, it was up in a second. You know what? Who cares? Oh my god, let it be known, this guy was actually super fed, but we just came out of that with full health. All right, we're getting low on health. Maybe we should press a button and heal up a lot. Seems doable. Well, here we are at 17 minutes. We have 3,100 health. And I have an idea. What if we theoretically, and not so theoretically, but actually just do it in general? What if we just run into all of them? What if we just do that, you know? And like, we wait till we're 2 HP, but then we press one item and we're full health again. But then we wait a second. It's back up. What if we do it again? Okay. All right. It's up in a second. Give me my full health. Ah! I think I'm getting too excited. I mean, it's hard not to be though. This is kind of fun. Okay, we have to get under the tower, I think. If we don't get under the tower, oh shit, actually we're inting. We can't die. We can't die! Wait, we can actually die. Uh-oh. I died. That didn't work. Oh my god, these nerfs are just... I can't even... It took me 3 hours to take a buff before. Now with these Q nerfs, it's gonna take me four. Four freaking hours. See? Oh my god, look at the timer. It literally says 4 hours and 20 minutes. What the? Oh. Goodbye! Where is this guy trying to get? Come on. All right, let's take Baron. I want to force it so they have to fight us. Because I know what we're doing. We're gonna freaking heal up to 1,000,000% health. It's fine. I can tank it. I have 3.4k health. And... wait. Oh, I messed up. I was gonna E over so I can auto from Grasp. Hold on, hold on. Wait, what if we do this? What if we just do this? What if we press 2, we heal up like 1,000,000? Hold on. If I just be patient, if I be patient, I get to heal. Yep, and then we heal. And then they're dead. Okay, let's take Baron. I have an idea. Check this out. No, I keep failing. It's fine, check this out. If I can just E him over the wall, hold on. Over the wall, Gore Drinker. It's the full health. We're full health, 1600 health. All right. Wait, I have an idea. What if I let my team die? What if they just don't know? What if they just die? Hold on, hold on, hold on. It's actually genius. Oh my god. By the way, we're playing with viewers, so it's completely fine. We're just trolling them a little bit. All right, 3,700 health. Wait, they're actually gonna get the freaking soul. Hold on. Yo, I did not realize how close they are to soul. Oh my god, this dude. Oh my. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. You know what? Let's fight it. If that arrow... okay, I missed literally everyone. All right, we're full health. There we go, got the double. Hold on, I need to heal, I need to heal, fuck. Oh, we're healing. We healed. Oh my god, no. Please, team, come. Okay. Should be able to queue the auto queue and E. Okay, got it. All right. Oh shit. Okay, heal. Wait, I missed! How did that miss? You see, when an item is broken, normally you'd think a gaming, like a company would just like, you know, nerf it, right? But Riot, they think ahead of the curve. They think if something's broken, why not buff it? I ain't afraid, let's do it. Oh, well done. I'm just gonna heal the full, wait up a second. I gotta wait. Gotta fly back in. Wait. Gore Trigger. We're full health. We're 2,800 health. I don't have a freaking team, though. This sucks. Wait. No, I didn't Gore Drinker. No. You're joking. Damn it. All right, we're fighting it. It's fine. I did not heal up as much as I needed. I did not okay, Leona died a little. That's fine. Okay, we're 2,800 health healing. 2,800 health. I'm just gonna die here. Oh my god, with the most broken item, it's not a 1v5 tool. All right, Elder is ours. Get this. Heal up. He's healing even more. Holy crap. If we grab these, we get so much healing off of this. Alright, do some damage. They stole the Elder. I could totally see that making sense, honestly. Given the way the game is played out, just totally makes sense here. Yep. It would actually... okay. I can't believe we lost. We have 4,000 health. We healed to full. Dude, I'm literally getting Elder Drake to death. Oh my god, I'm full health. Okay. Objectives wins games, and we've learned our lesson for the next game. Moral of the story. Not even Gore Drinker can fix the Akali nerfs. GG, this champion's trash.